What's up, Hero family? It's your boy Rocksteady coming at you with another Call of Duty Black Ops 3 video. Today is a good day. I have reached 88 subscribers. That is 6 subscribers in the past 24 hours. And I appreciate every last one of you. I am almost at 100 subscribers. Get me to 100 subscribers. I'll do a Q&A video for 100 subscribers. And then from then on, every 50 subscribers, I'll do a Q&A video. Also, keep sharing my videos and keep y'all know what y'all do. Keep liking my videos, keep sharing my videos because I am trying to, you know. Wait. What am I trying to say? Bye bye. I can't sleep right now because I'm so excited. So you know, you had to come with some slack, but I'm so excited. So yeah, what I'm trying to say is, you know, keep subscribing to my channel, keep sharing my videos because it'll help me a lot. It helps me get new subscribers. Also, not to mention, I'm doing 100K to 300K to draw my life video. Damn, my Taco Bell was good. So I'm doing 100K subscribers to 300K subscriber draw my life video. Only if I reach there, which I know I will eventually in the long run, because like my hard work has been paying off. I've been doing this YouTube thing for quite a while, so I'm gonna keep working hard, keep grinding, keep shining, and keep going rock steady, yo. So I'm just doing a random Call of Duty video just to show how much I appreciate you guys. And I'm gonna be using KRM and I'm using the Purifier again. So y'all know. This video is gonna be called Call of Duty Black Ops 3, Return of the Purifier. The Purifier rises. Just like the fire. The fire rises. What a Bane reference. Got you, Scythe. And he got me. I have an MR6. I can use that for long range. But yeah, like I be reading my comment section. I be seeing what y'all be wanting me to post. Yeah, I got killed. I see what y'all want me to post for my videos, and like I actually am happy you guys are really, really willing to tell me what y'all want to see. And I'm actually trying my hardest to do them, but you know, like it's hard because you know I ain't made of money, so I ain't got money to buy a Fallout and all that stuff. Not to mention, I'm also saving up for college. Because like I think I got accepted into one of the colleges I applied to, so. Oh my god, he chased me. I think I got accepted into one of my colleges that I applied to. Bitch. I think I got accepted into one of the colleges I applied to, so I am trying to save my money up because you know. Because like my mom's gonna help me out, pay for my classes and stuff, pay, but like I wanna be able to buy some like many skill things with my own money instead of always relying on her for it. But you know, I will be doing some of the stuff that y'all say, like the Whisper Challenge, what else did y'all say? When y'all said get Fallout 4. Like I would love to play Fallout 4, but be honest, I don't like the game. I mean, I never liked Fallout 4. I never liked any of the Fallout games, so. I never really liked any of the Fallout games, so like, you have forgive me for that, but like, I would do any other games, like, it was a GRQ set due to Whistler Challenge, and it was like, I think it was Faye E who told me to, do horror games. If I'm wrong, please comment down below. Like, it was one of y'all who said do horror games to attract more subscribers. I was thinking about getting Until Dawn, but like, I don't know. Like, y'all comment if I should get Until Dawn or if I should wait until these new horror games like Days Gone By or Resident Evil come out. Cause I've been watching Resident Evil gameplay, and that game is hella scary. Cause I'm watching it, and it looks hella scary. Damn good. Yeah, so y'all come out with horror game. I should start off on my channel, and I'm gonna warn y'all right now. I scream like a bitch because you know I don't like horror games or movies, but you know I would do it because you know you guys are awesome and you guys have been supporting me. And as of today, you guys are part of the Hero family. So every time, so you know, what's up, heroes? Y'all are heroes. Please give me all I need to keep going.
Thanks for the work, UAV. Departing AO.
You're welcome, UAV. Now get out of here. Still killed your bitch ass. Thinking you killed, thinking that you were safe. Got you again. One shot, one kill. Oh, he should have been dead. Hell well, I am 20-9.
Shut out.
Surprise, motherfucker. Also, oh my god, he's shooting War Machine and he got me. I think. How did he get?
Good effect, good effect.
Oh, he got me midair. That was a good shot. I'll give him that. He got me with that. He flashed, she got me with that one. Get real. Y'all see what I did there? I shot. Oh, I see you. You probably the one who killed me. Revenge the bitch. That should have got. Wow, flamethrower is so inefficient underwater. I just realized that. You're like, since you shoot underwater, you gotta get really, really close in order to kill him.
Battery smoked.
All right, come on. Got him. Who was that, the enforcer? I think he said enforcer smoke. Christ.
Friendly care package incoming.
Thanks for running with us.
No medal for second place. Cross them.
Oh my god. I'm 27 kills. I'm just using a laser shotgun and a flamethrower. See? Fire is always my favorite tool. Not pyromaniac, but I do like fire. That's why in World at War, Black Ops 1, I always use fire. Cause like they were like, I think Black Ops 1 was one where you put a flamethrower variant under your gun, like in replace of a new tube or vice like that. I think that's what it was. And I recall World at War, like the flamethrower was a weapon you can use in a campaign. And like I always use, I like the flamethrower because you know, the idea of burning stuff and you know, because it's humane because the fact is it's a video game, not real life. And then like also you can use it in zombies, which I remember using with full daily accuracy. Gotcha, bitch. Game over.
We did what we came to do.
Yeah, that's right, Purifier. Speak the truth. I did what I can do. I wrecked them with my shotgun, my grenade, my pistol, and most essentially, my Purifier. Woo! I'm good. Damn, I'm good. Yeah. Fire rising.
There's no way to lose.
Yeah, that's right. That's why the fire rises. You burn it with your hands. I ain't boast. What? Do we win? Already? I'm confused. That was too easy. But like I said, like, you know, I'm going to do another gameplay because, like, meh. I you know, like, it's not like I ain't got nothing else to do right now because, like, today's so it's so gloomy outside. Like, this is, like, the third day. Like, all I know is, like, almost for, like, 2 weeks I haven't seen the sun. Like, I only saw, like, what? The sun for, like, 30 minutes. 30 minutes yesterday, and now I don't see it no more. So, damn, I went all the way from rank 1 to 6. But it is though SC weekend, so there's the excuse right there. Gotta get 4 more headshots. Oh yeah, also I got this gun gold, the ICR gold. Now I gotta get this one gold. So let me you know, add all this stuff. Alright, be right back, YouTube. Gotta go use the restroom. Back in time. Good. So right now, I'm also gonna be using a shotgun because I realize because I just prestige, I ain't gonna be able to use my XR2 for no time soon. So right now, I'm just gonna roll with a shotgun. You know, probably get that thing gold because getting KRM gold is like it's like work. I love shotguns in this game. The shotguns in this game is better than the ones in most Call of Duty, except for Modern Warfare 2. And maybe on Black Ops 1, the guns look good too. Right now, I'm gonna block the KRM.
Let's
for today. Alright, we're playing on Combine, and I think I'm playing with the same team. I'm not really sure, but all I know is that if I wasn't in a private party, y'all can hear this person complaining. Y'all can hear them complaining because I get these kills on me. Someone's aim is really terrible. I just got that damn lucky. Yeah, I think I got that. I got lucky. Are you serious? He should have been dead. Oh, it's one of these games now, huh? Saying, oh, I need to buff down the shotgun. Whoa. Bro.
Hostile now.
Ruined.
Well, it's all good in the hood. We're gonna still win. We can still come back.
Hostile UAV.
They don't want me to pull out my tryhard gun. Which is the CUDA. Because the CUDA is like the gun I really try hard with the most, because that's the only time I go try hard is when I use the CUDA. Other times I just It just comes naturally to use guns. No way! And I'm 1-3. This is not going so well. I might have to use the CUDA. I'm gonna use the CUDA for the time being because right now it's come obvious to me that we ain't going to
be hostile dart in your AO.
Yep, you know who's coming. That was the longest fight I ever did. Yeah, that's me, sweetheart. Who's getting all these kills? Furthermore, why is no one getting no kills all of a sudden? Headshot. Oh my god, I could have got him. He's not in there camping with the recon scope. Oh my god, switch to my CUDA because right now it ain't working so well. Let's see how many kills I can get with the CUDA, because now I gotta go try hard because it's obvious that they're trying hard.
Set up,
dumb. I'm gonna try to use that high caliber pistol at me.
Shut out.
Got him.
Dead gone.
UAV awaiting orders.
No! Don't die, darn it. Right? I jinxed myself. I should have shut up right there. I jinxed myself. No! Okay, I deserve that death right there, because I about killed myself. I deserve that death right there, because that was pretty stupid of myself.
Alright.
Come on through. Come on. We'll turn you extra crispy. Oh my god! No!
AIA. Hostile talent.
I need Marshal 15. Oh my gosh. Now they're just hiding around corners. Look, hide around corners. Yeah, okay. Camp in the back. Yeah. Oh my god, this game. This is pissing me off. Why the freak are you? Why are they doing so good? They're not even good. All they're doing is hiding around corners. And now he's got a Tempest.
Drop it small.
I think that's the guy who killed him. Oh, that's the guy who killed him. He should have been. Oh wow.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Robert KIA.
Yeah, finish you off, Mr. Kill everyone with a Tempest.
Too much hangs on this. Commit.
That should have been a double kill. That should have been a collateral right there.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile target spotted.
Fire breakdown.
Oh my goodness.
Ruin bird.
Yeah, I'm about to say stop. Oh my god, he's trying to kill him with a little disc gun.
Hostile hellstorm inbound.
Red mood alive.
What? Oh wow! Bayonet. Another thing I wish they added in this game. That game, it would make this game much funner. Like to use that gun button all the time.
Mission is a bolo. Get out of my sight.
And I went negative.
Come on! Can't do this all myself.
Yeah, you're right. I can't do this all myself. Why am I on top of the leaderboard? Wow, that shouldn't have killed me. A knee shot?
You won't escape the coming storm.
That's not even fair. Like, all they did was camp. And like I wasn't even going to try hard. Like I don't know why the freak that's just so fake in my opinion. Like all they did was camp and then they just hid and around corners. Like if y'all agree, y'all comment down below if you agree. Okay, I got time for one more match and then I'm gonna have to end the video right here because I'm supposed to be doing something. I'm supposed to be doing something later on. So, I'm curious to know, how'd y'all find my channel? Like, how y'all find my channel? Like, not that I'm saying I don't want my subscribers, I'm saying how y'all find my channel, because, like, I was pretty under the radar at the time. Come on, Newtown, please. Newtown. Oh, I'm about to say... Yes. All right, now this is a map where I'm really going to go try hard in. So let me add the CUDA. CUDA, quick draw. Take one. No, let me get my pistol out. I'm gonna use either the CUDA or if they're going to try hard again, that's when I'm gonna use the CUDA. But for now, I'm gonna use my KRM because KRM is the gun I use for against rookies. I guess people I consider rookies because like, you know, I'm pretty good at this game, and I got maybe over 10 motherships, so I have to use this gun. I got a mothership just using a carver like you saw when I about to put it for my CUDA.
Got some herb coming.
All I used was a carver and grenades, and that's how I got my mothership. Okay, so it's one. Okay, so right now it's already apparent they're gonna be going try hard. Okay, it's Kuda time. It's Kuda time. Kuda time. Kuda time. 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 Kuda time. Okay, that was kind of terrible, but you know I still got him. See, like I said, I told you that this is a tryhard. They're gonna be camping. Ow! The XR2 is not a deadly gun. Oh my god. Camper, camper, camper. He got the ballista gun. That, I just realized it. Yeah, by the way, my name is Tyreek, T-Y-R-I-Q-U-E. Y'all may see that when I comment my Facebook down below. But I don't know how to leave hyperlinks. Like, if someone can show me how, I would leave hyperlinks. Y'all can subscribe to my, what's that word called? I'm saying, follow me on Instagram. Yeah, follow me on Instagram.
Table down.
Follow me on Instagram and check out my Snapchat and stuff like that. Okay, now we're coming back. And this UAV should really help. Get him. That's why I do the campers. I burn them. And I don't burn him though, cause like, see, that's the only camper. Like, he's the only one who's been given the real trouble in this game, because all he does is camp around the corner to one spot.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Drop it small.
I think that's a guy that was camping in the room. Overhead. Unless there's another prophet on the team that I had no idea about. Alright, now we're leaving all out assaults on their on him.
Hostile hellstorm inbound.
Hey, his brain was openly exposed. I had to shoot it. What was I supposed to do?
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Okay, I kind of got nervous right there, so y'all have to please forgive me for that one. I should have got him. Yeah. Oh my god, that stupid diss thing.
Hostile UAV above.
Like, not only is it's annoying, it's also kind of a not a retarded weapon, but it's like that weapon where it can like, it's like a secret missile. It like seeks you out. Like, if you're high in a good corner and then you get a good well placed shot, it will get you.
Friendly hellstorm inbound.
It's like it'd be bouncing everywhere. 15 seconds. Surprise.
Hostile care package overhead.
Alright, come on. Gut, with gut, you got glory. Sorry if I keep stuttering right now, because like I'm so super excited, like I said, because like I'm about to have 100 subscribers, and I never thought I would make it, because like my New Year's resolution was to get 100 subscribers before February, and I still, if I can do that, then I can have 1,000 subscribers, because like I came here on YouTube with a mission to be an inspiration and to be an inspiration and to help other people who've been depressed.
Down.
Yes, triple kill. Told you, I don't play games when it comes to Cuda. I don't be playing no games when it comes to using the Cuda. Because now I have to go try hard because it's comparing to try hard. Step up. Fire rises.
AC XD inbound.
See that? That's how you take care of people. You burn them like they're hazard, like they're hazmat. Oh, if I had a grenade, I would have got a triple kill. Like me and grenades get along perfectly. Okay, finally, see, I maybe die a lot more than I did in my first game, but I'm doing a hell of a lot better than I did last game.
They're gone.
I'm curious to know what is y'all KD in this game? My KD is 1.84. If you don't believe me, I can show y'all. That's my KD right now, 1.84. See, Mr. LBJ Camper. Yes, 29-21.
Party's over. Need reassignment.
Well, party's over. I blew out my candles. My purifier is offline now. It's time for me to call it quits and get offline for a bit. Anyway, yeah.
When you're this hot, there's no way to lose.
Sorry, party wasn't completely over. The after party only began when I burned when I lit my candles. I ain't boast. Yeah, let me show my muscles. Yeah. Uh-oh. New town offline. 3, 2, 1. Firing. I like this game when it does when you end off a new town. It'd be like new town offline, like versus the other games, how I pointed out in my previous video before my Rocket League one, where I pointed out how they just ended with black screen. This one ends off with Newtown offline, then black screen. Okay, let's see what I did. I did a headhunter, got that. I can buy a rare supply drop. Maybe two if I'm lucky. And I finally got some stuff. And now I am ranked 10. Thank God for double XP weekend, huh? I kind of like this mask. I'm gonna put it on. Yeah, I look more like a hazmat suit versus this one. I just look like a diver. Oh no, I look like that guy from Metro. All right, I'm gonna buy some supply drops. I wanna see how lucky I get. Let's buy one.
I got a good feeling about this.
Oh my lord, that's nice. And I can buy another supply drop. Should I do it? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Yeah, yeah. Let's see how lucky I get. What?
Let's see what I get.
Woo! Boo! I don't need no royal.
Inventory these before I
fire break. I'm gonna take a solar one. This is a solar sun. Let's see, solar. Yeah, solar. I look like I'm a space hazmat. Yeah, I'm definitely keeping this on. And those. Sure. Yeah. What was I supposed to do? I'm too good. What was I supposed to do?
When you're this hot, there's no way to lose.
Yes, well, YouTube, that's going to end this video right here. I hope you all enjoyed that video. If you did, please leave a like. Also, continue sharing my videos. It helps me out a lot. Not to mention, I'm almost at 100 subscribers, and you guys have been doing awesome. Y'all are now officially part of the Hero Family. And remember.